Well, thought I'd make another video. I'm jump starting the M1078 here. I'm using one of the good trucks. This was a 926 or whatever. And I ran it yesterday, so shouldn't be too bad, but this thing runs like a champ in the cold. I mean, still warming up a little bit. Just filling air right now. Oh, a little smoky. Anyway, not very cold today. It's about 35. And we'll just jump this. I had this running as well, but we'll get it started here. That's ignition. So you got the fan on. And then let's start. Took it out on the road. You can see the green. And I blew a coolant hose. And I'm having trouble racing the cap. It's somewhere up in front. If you put the cap on those, that's the spare tire, that's the suspension. Put that on the cap raise. And you raise it. Hose that is supposed to release it. So I don't know what's going on there. But it runs good. I like the stuff that I have to. Didn't have that coolant. There, that. Yeah, antifreeze, a coolant hose. It was a blown. Good oil pressure. I suppose we could just go for a little drive and not get it too hot. And I had it go. I mean, it's the whole cab was full of smoke. I was leaving a big cloud behind me, but it didn't get. That's the coolant temperature right there. It didn't get over 200. And some having an issue with the charging there. That's why the batteries are dead all the time. But yeah, push button transmission. So I guess I'll go around just a little bit before it gets too hot.